Noah Cyrus performed Stay Together at the 2017 MTV Movie Awards. Noah's MTV performance is totally giving us OG Miley vibes, and we're kinda loving it. Noah Cyrus performed her latest single, Stay Together, with all the attitude and swag of a younger Cyrus sibling ready to make her own mark on pop music history. Noah kicked off the performance by casually singing at one of the tables in the audience before picking things up and moving to the stage with her backup dancers in tow. The stage was set with a full-blown half-pipe where some talented skaters provided some uber-cool background entertainment for the remainder of Noah's performance. Noah initially donned a baggy jacket and matching sweats, but halfway through the set, the jacket came off to reveal an edgy and trendy black mesh top and bra. Noah remained energetic throughout the entire performance and had the crowd on their feet until the very end. And right after she finished her set, fans on social media couldn't help but make comparisons between Noah and her sister Miley, who had a similar edgy vibe and aesthetic when she first broke out as a solo artist post Hannah Montana. Of course, the comparisons should only be seen as a compliment to Noah, because at just 17 years old, it's already obvious that she's got all the talent she needs to carve out a successful career for herself. All right, guys, now it's time for you to let me know what you thought of Noah's performance, so sound off in the comments below. And after that, don't forget to click right here to check out Camila's performance from the show. Thanks so much for hanging out with me right here on Newsfeed. I'm your girl, Jackie Adonisi. See you next time.